architectural features of the building. The walls of each terrace were made of fired bricks and layers of asphalt. Behind the walls were arches and buttresses that supported the earth and provided the slope of the terraces. The layers of soil had a special system for draining water. Irrigation channels and pipes carried water to every corner of the terraces. Stairs and ramps facilitated movement between the terraces. The gardens were surrounded by high walls, and the entrances were guarded.